Hello friends, hope you are enjoying your time with music and learning with Deva. So here I come today with a very very easy method to understand the thought process, the thoughts, the foundation of which, though it's very new to Indian classical music, because in Indian classical music 100 years are really new. So thought process was given to our system by Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande ji, as you all know. So how we can make it interesting and how we can actually practice the notes and understand the thoughts also, especially to understand the notes and their structure and the chronology, the chromatic practice with those. So to know more and more, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, that is Deva Saman over here, and also don't forget to follow Deva's Art of World of Singing. So enjoy the time and enjoy the learning with me, and don't forget to put the comments. Okay, so let's come to the thought. What are the thoughts? The 10 thoughts are the foundations with the notes with which you can actually know that, okay, these are the notes over here, so this falls in this thought, so this should have this characters, this raga or sometime. So here we don't go to the elaborate things of those, we will just practice the notes to make our voice more acquainted, to make our voice more flowing, more of like fluid with an understanding each notes, the positions of the notes. Like, so let's start from the, there are two groups. One is the Shuddha Madhyam group and another is the Tivra Madhyam group, the sharp ma and the natural one. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, so this we know, this is Bilawal, right? Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. So this is Bilawal. So now what we need to do, we just need to add, we need to make the knee flat and we get kamaj. So you practice like a sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Number one. Number two. So now you go with the kamaj, as you have got the komal ni already, you have to add, you have to make one note flat, that is ga, and it will come to kafi. So we'll go up with the kamaj and come up, come down with the kafi. The sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. So practice this with akar. Okay, so now you've got ga and ni. So we will make one note flat, that is dha, and we get ashavari. Interesting? So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, come down with ashavari. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Okay, so now we got three notes like ga dha ni already. So now so what is left? The re is left to become flat, and when we do it, the favorite ragas, the raga of everyone, I think, Bhairavi. So that comes. So here we talk about thought, not raga. The sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, asavari. Then come down with Bhairavi. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. You know, so you go up with akar, with akar, and do this. So your brain just will guide you with that, and once you are done with that, and then your CNS actually gets that, and you become very 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 familiar and smart with those. So without, you know, working with your brain, your CNS can act with the notes. Now there is another thought, that is Bhairav, which has got two notes flat. So we got four. The earlier one was ga and ni with the two notes, that is kafi. So now if we just make those natural, so we are left with re and dha. So let's do with re and dha. So we go with Bhairavi and come down with Bhairav. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa,
Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
So we got Bhairav. Okay, so this is the Shuddha Madhyam group. Now you can practice like making, okay, let's go with Bhairavi and then come down with Khamaj. Let's go with Khamaj and then come down with Asavari. This sort of things. Now move on to the Tivra Madhyam group. So how do we work on that? So in Tivra Madhyam, what we do, like, so we go with Bilawal and come down with Kalyan. So we get the Tivra Madhyam, okay?
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
We got the Tivra Madhyam. Now what is left? So if we make the re flat, then we get Marwa. So go with Kalyan and come down with Marwa.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Okay, so we got the Tivra Madhyam, we got the Rishabh. So now, if we make the Dha Komal, then we get Purvi. So we go with Marwa and come down with Purvi.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
So we got Re and Dha Komal with Tivra Madhyam. Now, if we make the Ga Komal, we get Todi. So we go with Purvi and come down with Todi.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Done. Now, so now you can think of like, okay, if I do like go with Todi and come down with Bhairavi, or go with Marwa and come down with Kafi or whatever, or Bhairav, you know, you can play with those and make your brain more smart with that. And once you are done, then your CNS gets it and it gets familiar and you are all set to play with the notes, anything, whatever you want. Then you can change while you do whatever. If you find this video interesting, don't forget to like it, share it and comment. And also don't forget to subscribe. Enjoy. Thank you. Bye-bye.